I explain digital biomarkers in 1 minute.
This is Bertalan Meskó, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
Biomarkers are the heart of diagnostics. Even if we don't have any visible symptoms, these markers are indicators of the presence and severity of a disease. For example, high white blood cell counts may indicate the presence of an infection or an allergic response. Information gained through biomarkers can help in early diagnosis, prevention, and drug response. But with the rise of digital health, we need to introduce a new idea: digital biomarkers. Digital biomarkers are collected through fitness trackers, health apps, sleep sensors, pocket ECGs, and other devices. They will present us with a whole new set of information. Researchers can look at elderly adults with dementia or Parkinson's through wearables and identify digital biomarkers that indicate the development of the disease. And as these new technologies spread rapidly, healthcare data grows at an astronomical rate. When paired with analytical tools, these large volumes of data can be leveraged to track trends and patterns for both individuals and populations for all kinds of diseases, not just at the point of care. Imagine running millions of clinical trials simultaneously. Digital biomarkers could significantly help in bringing healthcare from a reactive towards a more preventive approach, as researchers will not only be able to explain diseases better, but more data will be available to analyze what being healthy means and to predict future health outcomes.